These problems are usually diagnosed with one of their primary care physicians. And for women, that often is their OBGYN as well. Part of the routine yearly exam is often a palpation or feeling the thyroid gland to feel if there's any nodules, and often part of any routine blood work, like checking to make sure if they're anemic and also checking a thyroid level. And once an anomaly gets picked up in the thyroid level, they get then sent in to the thyroid center for an evaluation.